pizza. How do you feel about the year 11 pupils here at Crispin School?
Hi, Mr. James.
Hi, you don't want to be filming me, I'm crack that lens.
Right, no, got a good question.
Go on then.
Got a message for the year 11s.
To the year 11s, yes, I have. It's been an absolute pleasure knowing you. Don't make that face, Courtney. I really mean it, honestly. It's one of the loveliest groups of people I've had the pleasure of knowing in 28 years. Seriously, really, 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 really love that. I shall miss you. Honestly, then you've gone.
What do you think of this year's year 11s?
They were the best.
Aww. What is your favourite memory of us ever being here?
Express yourself. I think it's going to be lovely.
Have you got a message for year 11s?
Message. Make a message.
Are you guys in love?
Yeah, we are.
What's that from? What do you think of year 11s at Crispin?
The ones that do pee.
Intelligent.
Is she your favourite teacher?
Wow.
This is what happens when you ask to record the year 11 boy. Right, Luke, what did you first think?
Very amazing. And
what about Paris?
Yeah, that was quite good. New York.
What? The fittest boy is.
I think the year 11 has been a good example, on the whole, a good example to the other year.
11s are?
Well,
who's the best jock?
Jock.
As in footballer, sports person.
I'm just going to say Scott Mullins.
Oh, oh yeah, Scott Mullins. Yeah, hero.
How do you feel about year 11s?
Cool. The school teacher. Where it is feeding time during lunch time.
The year 10 people with a year 11 girl. Oh my god.
Who do you think is going to make the most money when we leave?
You're not in England!
How will your time at Crispin be?
It's been awesome.
You have to be very quiet, otherwise Miss Colton will have a hissy fit.
So guys, what's your favourite memory in this art class?
Oh wow.
This has been great in this art class. We've got so much
Wait, guys, what's going on over there?
Alfie, can you stop touching Ella, please? Just sit down and go on with your work.
What's going on?
Sit down, please. Come on. I hate your subject!
You don't like those two over there.
Why do you want to do
that? Why are you even a teacher?
Alfie, that's not really nice.
You know, I did this and I was calm looking good, and then you did all this crap over it and it looks rubbish.
Alfie, calm down.
You can't even teach, right? I don't like you.
Oh my god.
Alfie, fine. Alfie, come back.
No!
Who do you think the biggest gossip is?
I
have someone with my buttons.
Say it and we'll beep it out.
Ali Mae.
Okay, we're not going to beep that out.
Okay, we're going to play a quick game with Georgia of Snog Marry Boy. And your three boys are Kev Bishop, Chris Healy, or Lewis Kingston.
And Leanna, your three boys are Isaac Warren, Joe Dzinski, or Rob Field.
Oh, I'd marry Rob Field. I'd snog Joe Dzinski and avoid who's the other person?
Isaac Warren.
Sorry, Isaac, where are you?
Hey Liz, how do you feel about George not loving you?
I'm very happy.
Well, actually,
no. And what's your favourite memory at Crispin?
Everyone being cheerful and happy.
Murray Bighead. Boyd Connor. Charles Corey.
Hello! So, what did you think when you first came to Crispin?
I thought it looked a pretty fun show.
Yeah. Do you enjoy it?
Yeah, I have enjoyed it.
Do you like the people and the friends?
Of course I like the people.
Emily, if you're listening, I'm going to miss you so much. We have gone through so much together and you don't know how much I love you. I wish just one day you would realise how much I love you. One day we'll be together.
This is David Kill. He's the badass of the year. We're going to go try and speak to him. Very quiet, hard.
Safe for the year 11s.
I love to Alfie!
No. No, I don't.
Are you
much
I wish everyone good luck. I love you lots. I hope you keep in touch. It's been a privilege being in your year. Good luck for the future. Bye.
No, I know that I'm not